I still keep wondering if I'm actually pronouncing the name right, but I don't know. I mean, people just say it however they want to. But I say it Nier Automata, or is it Nier Automata? I'm not sure. Max HP. Whatever that was. Auto heal obtained plus one. Oh god. The other guy glitched. 9S. Ah, son of a. These robots just keep getting bigger, don't they? I should have listened to the guy and just returned to the station. This game is crazy as Dark Souls.
What the hell?
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this.
She just looks like she floats. Oh, never mind. No. Shut up. Stop trying to scare me like that. Hurry the hell up and move. I think I do have a lot of recoveries. She got like homing missiles. Oh crap. I just attack her while she does that, I guess. Look in the sky. Oh crap, man. I think her attacks are a little bit slow, so we're still good at that. Ooh, you missed. Shoot. There we go. I totally forgot about those. Because she's already repeating her attacks, I believe. Shoot. What are you doing? What's up with the camera angles? No. All I just gotta do is just jump over them. Nothing major. There we go, back to the camera angles. Come here, you son of a bitch! I'm getting you! No! Damn it. Keep on shooting, keep on shooting. I can't go in there! Oh, what the hell? What? No, what?
It's trying to hack us. If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well.
Oh, shoot.
Tubi!
What the hell?
Beautiful.
Metal Gear has gone too far, man.
Those look like corpses.
Totally. All right.
Are we seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait. I don't think. 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They are dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right. This ends now.
The camera angle is just like moving by itself. I can't really aim towards. Oh! Oh! What the fuck?
This is even affecting my own TV. What the hell? It just turned on by itself. Shoot. No. No. Don't hack me. It did it again. How am I supposed to? I don't know what the hell's going on. I think the game itself is like pretending to like mess up my own TV too. Like, what the hell? That's insane. Okay, just gotta jump over those things.
I've almost analyzed the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it.
Alright, so keep it busy. Stop messing with my TV. You're gonna break it in real life, damn it. No!
Alert. Saturation attack triggered by enemy consciousness data. Failure to destroy it quickly may lead to serious damage in memory regions.
Shoot, man. Take it out before it's too late. Ah! Oh shit! That was crazy! Oh crap, we gotta take out more of these. I don't wanna get hacked by the damn game right now. Dodge, damn it! Get the money. Those little onion rings. No. What the hell? Oh shoot. No. That's the hacking pattern. Okay, that should be a little bit of effective damage right there. No. Ah, damn it, he touched me. There you go. She almost dead, or are we being so hacked that I can't attack?
Affirmative.
Go!
Crap. What? These robots are crazy, man. These has to be one of the most craziest robots I've ever met in a game. Compared to Metal Gear, though, but I mean, they were literally having sex at some point.
Thanks for the assist.
The robots.
Oh, you mean the hacking? No worries. Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime.
If you say so. All right.
We have to save those androids.
I'm sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried. I think they were only being kept alive by that enemy.
Oh.
Uh-huh. And she just like steps over the corpse. Anything else? Range attack plus 3. Medium recovery obtained. Anything else that I need to know? Alright. This was a good battle. Kind of an insane battle, man. I mean, but, you know, when I was playing Bloodborne, I was thinking, like, those are more harder battles than this one. But this one's more like more arcade.
What is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
To be so, like, stuck up. Goddamn. So we're out of here. We didn't even go through the main entrance. We just went around it.
Hostiles.
not hostile. Huh? You defeated broken machine. You saved us.
This thing is awfully verbose for a machine.
We repay you. Come to our village.
Go to the village. Trap.
Still, we should at least head over there and gather data, right?
Yeah. Maybe it could be a good thing. Saving possible. Can I fully save though? Yeah, I can. Quite insane, man. This so far a good game. Show us your village. I'll still kill you though if you try to do anything funny.
This way. This way.
Where's your stupid village? It's partly a trap, now that I think about it. And that literally forcing it like to go faster. Bye bye, Disney World.
What's that?
Oh, right. You wouldn't have seen that before. They're sending supplies up from Earth to the moon in the bunker. There are no spare parts or fuel in space, after all.
Huh.
Okay. This is how I kind of wish like all games were, man. Like they're like freaking, they can turn it like side and then normal, then
aliens who created them attack the bunker directly. They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories about that, but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know.
Whee! There. I have a bad feeling about this already. Oh, they're all surrendering. What the hell? You gotta wait your next visit. Even the big guy. Oh god. Machine village.
They all investigate have white flags.
Looks like they really don't want to fight.
Hello. Before we begin, there's something you must understand. We are not your enemies.
2B, we can't trust anything the machines say.
I understand that you see us as the enemy, but... Well, anyway. My name is Pascal. I'm the leader of this village. Those who reside here desire nothing more than to live a peaceful existence. Look around for yourself. You'll see that it's true.
Alright, whatever you say. Let me kick your ass. Kinda crazy, though. I mean, I did get attacked by a tank, and a lady dressed up in a big machine costume, and then also, not earlier today, like, I got freaking almost taken out by a propeller machine, whatever they're called. Anything else in here? Seems like nothing, something. Something's up there. Oh, I can't open that one for now. I was gonna say that. Whatever. There's nothing here. So what now? Oh shoot, I have to go back. I had to like do that mission right there. I didn't know I had a mission to do. I quite forgot. I thought we were just there like to like investigate. like walk around or something. Okay, so where am I supposed to go? Solitary Andrew heard the footsteps of the place. There we go. He wants me to go over here. This guy. It's a few filter that she requested. Peaceful girl. Alright. No. This thing, whatever it is. Skill solve. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Machine with a hat. Okay. Let's get the hell out of here instead, you know? This shit, we already spent a lot of time here. This is getting ridiculous. Okay, so what now? Are we going the wrong way? To be honest, I'm not sure what direction we're trying to go here. Oh, we're trying to head back to that place, okay. But I can't head back
though. Operator 6-0-2-2-B? Time for your regularly scheduled contact.
What the hell is she crying about?
2B here. What's wrong?
Oh. There's this operator I kind of liked, but when I asked her out, she turned me down.
What? Okay.
Honestly, 2B, I don't know how I'm supposed to go on living.
I am definitely not the person to discuss this with.
What the hell? I don't think I can stand spending one more day in this bunker.
You leaving would be bad for me. It would affect mission efficiency.
Are you saying you need me, 2B?
All Model B combat units require the assistance of an operator. So...
2B?
That's all. Closing this channel.
So I can't go through this other place that I was going through, I guess. I gotta go back to the other way. But that was a weird discussion. You know, things like this really is rare for me to experience in games. Except Borderlands, though. Borderlands was kind of weird, too. They had their own weirdness. Get out the way. Where am I supposed to be going, though? Where's the exit towards this place? I don't even know. Oh, this way. Hopefully it's not a long run. Well, actually, it's gonna be a long run. It already looks like it. Phone is going off. The reason why my phone like goes off every like couple of seconds is because it's connected to Twitter. So every time somebody tweets, it's like, no, get away. I don't want no quests from you. I'm wondering, like, if I'm skipping all these quests, I wonder if any of those are going to give me any weapons. Like, well, maybe I'm doing something wrong here. But no, who knows? Who knows, man? Alright, this is going to be a long run, so I'm guessing... What? There's more machines down there? Do they surrender or are they going to attack us? Have to go all the way around. Okay, impact bracer. Let's go back to the middle. These guys are back. They're not attacking us, are they? No. Yeah, 9S is not even attacking them either. 9S, stop it! Damn it! See what you do? God damn. Oh shoot, I almost got hit right there. Shoot, shoot. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Let's get the hell out of here, damn it. Actually, let's beat up on some few of them. Help me to level up and stuff. No. I really need to upgrade my weapons. It doesn't seem that strong anymore. There you go. Get over here, damn it! Take this guy. There. Let's get the hell out of here. Supposedly they surrender. They're apparently not. They're still attacking. So I'm guessing nothing's gonna happen right now. I mean, I think it's just gonna go back to the sewers and they have to pop back up. So I'm gonna cut the video right here. It's gonna be, it's already 20 minutes anyways. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode. Quite crazy, to be honest, in the beginning. If you guys want to see some more, make sure you subscribe for more. It's going to be more crazy stuff from Nier Automata or Nier Automata coming up.